There's a long introduction to this question for just asking you to convert 153 kilojoules in